Generation. I feel like a lot of people are starting to figure that out though, because like, I be seeing a lot of posts and shit. They'd be like, our parents were at 20 thinking about coming to America to feed, to do better for our
kids. Right.
All we thinking about is, damn, we want some new shit. Like every weekend, we want some new shit dropping. Something like that. I'm cool with this. That's why I like, whenever I be like thinking like, damn, I want a girl or some shit like that, all I can think about is, damn, like, what if I get that bitch pregnant?
Exactly, bro, that's my worst fear.
And if you get your girl pregnant, ain't no ifs, ands, or buts, you're gonna probably have that kid.
Oh my God, yeah.
Yeah, especially nine times out of 10.
If you're a little older, like, mm-hmm. like you got like, past that age to where,
yeah.
No.
Cause they got from 25 to like 35-ish, or like 34-ish. To have kids, and that little 10 years,
they keep
they plotting on you. Like,
yeah,
shit, let this nigga slip up.
Hey, look, they want you.
Let this nigga slip up, bro. Especially you wifing up, you treating the dumb good.
Oh my God. And she see that.
Dates,
and
trips, all that.
Whole time she's in the back of her head, she's like, yeah, this be a good father. Don't ever think about me like that.
That's when you gotta switch it up.
Don't try me like that ever again.
You gotta start pushing little kids in public.
Oh my God.
Fuck that little nigga. Not with you, but with you when the money is.
Yeah, on your ass.
But like, once you hit that, you know there's nothing you can do to bring her back.
No!
Nigga, that's a crying word.
But you whole heart's dropped to your stomach either.
Like he's
oh shit, I didn't realize this shit's dead. Alright, make sure. I'm vlogging on my phone tonight, so I don't gotta worry about that.
Hey. What's up? I think you had messed up when you texted me that one text message, something about oil down.
Oil down?
Yeah. What did you mean by that?
Make sure I'm saying oil down.
Hey, come on, man. Let's go.
I got to go.
Where you going?
Bye, mama T. You on FaceTime?
Well, you a grown man. You need juice.
Name one time
you're a grown man, you need a chaser?
Yeah.
You're different, bro.
White claw.
The window.
This nigga like a Haitian dad, just walking around the store loud on the phone.
Brandon, get this nigga out of here. I thought Brandon was towards you, bro.
No. You're not gonna play that off, nigga.
Yeah, you want to blow.
Come on, you gotta get rid of that.
Niggas, bro. We're gonna have a little mukbang before we pop out. Peep the cut though, you see what I'm saying? We're gonna have a mukbang though, we're gonna eat some food. We just did a podcast, me, him. We about to eat this mukbang right now and then slide out, you feel me? So make sure you stay tuned. Check my podcast channel out, it's called Boss Cast in the description. And yeah, these niggas ringing bells and shit, nigga, where my food at? I'm just trying to get home and eat my food, bro. I'm starving, bro. We're trying to pop out in like 2 hours. I need some time to just boo boo. See, you know we back with it. Yummy Express, cause that motherfucker yummy.
All right,
nigga, what did you just say?
Wow. We look like a crackhead.
Look how you look. You look shot.
Hey, this nigga don't know I'm gonna steal his boot.
What you
say,
bro?
I ain't say nothing, bro.
Alright.
This shit looking good.
It's in the bag, bro. We're gonna touch my shit.
You know what a mukbang is? Hey, why you looking like that? Man. Yo, T, make sure that shit oiled down.
Oiled down?
Yeah.
What you mean oiled down?
Like how you like it?
You like it? Who's man is this, man?
Yeah, make sure that shit oiled down, bro.
It's a hopping ass moon.
But at this point, what is the damn sneaker of convention at? What's up to my nigga again, you feel me? It's always good when I see him. It's up. These niggas always got a great table though. That's it. They got the claws on this bitch.
will.
Wow. I want to be the best symbol in playing. They shit big as fuck. Beat his ass.
Boom, bitch. Boom, bro. Nigga, that shit hurt, bro. Damn.
That nigga, man.
So you gotta. Ah, that shit hurt. That's
what I told you.
All right, you got. You win.
Bro, who do you think you is, Rocky?
One, two.
Hey, Jay,
one.
You crazy.
Two. One. M-E-W.
So slow, I can't tell. I got the hornies, and I need pussy.
All right, your plate's almost ready.
Don't even lie like that, bro. What? Wow, that was a good one, bro.
What you down for an adventure?
What do you think will get the host to pull up now? Like, what's the magic recipe? I think niggas
already
fucked that up.
You gotta find a new one, man.
Shit all over the place.
You think the recipe is, T?
The recipe to get hoes to fuck with us more on a high, on a higher percentage.
Oh, shit.
From the club?
From the club.
What?
You got a simp for
him. At the club?
Yeah.
No, that's the worst place to simp for a bitch.
Nah, you just gotta stick with her. Like, when you talk to her, you gotta stick to her.
Yeah, you're right, though. You do gotta be on them all night. But it's hard to be on them all night when they're in groups, because unless everyone is getting love. Because you don't want to be that one bitch not getting love in the group. But staying on them all night definitely is guaranteed, because now she trusts you now.
Yeah,
she's more
comfortable. She know you a little bit.
She know you're not weird.
Why would I do that with other bitches? Fuck myself.
What? Slide it on that. Man, cake.
Cake.
Oh,
you
talking about
the
rosary, huh?
She wanna eat it
with... Yeah, I don't know the rest of it.
Know that you're having an event that day, so they'll have the gates open, you'll have a parking attendant directing everybody to spots. Just to let you know, since we are months, it's like once every 3 months. We have one in August. In the gym area. So... just to show you. Yeah.
This would be a nice camp.
And then this is the grass on the
day. Oh, okay. Yeah, I like that.
Hispanic nigga, he had like a black tank top. How that's fun. His hair was curly. So I walk in the bathroom, he washing his hands. Nigga gonna turn around like, ooh, he gonna have some fun?
What?
I'm like, what? He's like, come on, you a bad boy. I don't know, bad boy.
What the fuck does he mean by that?
I'm fucking bad boy.
Wait, you washing your hands and this nigga walking up to you like.
He was washing his hands and I walked in.
Oh, nigga, so you a bad boy.
You a bad boy.
What happened after?
Nothing, that nigga left.
Yeah, that nigga came out in the bathroom, he was telling him, like, what the fuck?
I wonder what that nigga goal was.
That nigga said, yo, I ain't no fucking bad boy.
I ain't no fucking bad boy. Nigga, you a good boy.
Place and take your spot. But these thoughts are born low. I'm on the go while on the phone. Hoes like Pinocchio, so I'ma dip like Artichoke. Riding good, I'm on the phone. Different, we could